Welcome back, West Texas. In sports news, Central senior powerlifter Jaylen DeHoyos is competing in the state meet tonight. Before she left, the community sent her off. DeHoyos will be competing in the 6A competition, where she plans to bring home the gold. Good luck to her.